What? No way.
So as you just saw, I've just broke my record on 3x3 for the first time since last summer. And it was my first sub-6 ever, which I am very happy with. And it just happened to be on camera. So this is the scramble. You can follow along on screen or look in the description. So I first noticed this orange piece and these red can be put in relative to each other. I also noticed this block. So I put these in relative to each other, and if I put in the red piece first, we can insert this block. And then when we put the orange down, it also matches up the green, and it just happened to match up this pair, which I did not notice. Then there's another free pair, so I take that out, put that into the back, right here. And then this pair, I do like so, insert into the back. And then we have OLL, and then a nice H perm to finish off. I did this in about 42 moves, and it was about 7.19 TPS. So again, I see these, they can be solved well relative to each other, the red and the orange. I also see this block, so put in the red, then insert this block. Then orange and green make a second block that I did not notice. Then we see this red piece, red and green pair that we take out and put into the back. And then we solve this one. And then we do OLL and PLL. And this resulted in a time of 5.837, which I'm very happy with, my first sub-6. And as you can see by my reaction, I was very happy. Thank you for watching. More videos coming soon. Bye. Yes! Yes! Let's go!